Hey guys, I hope you're doing well. Could any of you, hang on. Can any of you hear that? Ah, there was no audio. Ah, damn it. I knew something was up. Okay. It's alright. That means there's something wrong with my sound. Give me a tick. Let me make sure that everything is going into the right spot. Can you give me 1 second? I'm just gonna try one thing real quick, if that's okay. I think, no, that didn't work. Didn't work at all. Let me just go back here. I think there's something wrong with my main audio. Just give me 1 second. Okay. Hey Ari, hope you're doing well. Testing. Okay. That's fine. Just go back to this real quick. Need to make sure that the audio is set right.
Wombat does what he can to not fail so hard. And he's not...
No, I found the problem.
Gaming.
Alright. Sorry about that, guys. There's one more thing I need to check real quick. Here. Nah, it's something went up with my audio. I'm just making sure it's all fixed. And over here. Alright, yeah. My sounds went all over the place, guys. Sorry about that. That was a bit of a kerfuffle. But we shouldn't be having that problem for the rest of the stream. So, I'm just going to load Sea of Thieves now. And hopefully, I'll have people joining me. I don't know what happened. It's been a while. There was an update in my system, and I always forget to check these things before I jump on. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Okay. Just waiting for Sea of Thieves to load. I hope you're all doing well. Actually, you know what? I'll just jump into here real quick. All right. Have I got here? Yeah, I wasn't keen on Mafia 3. I'm in here. All right. That seems to be fine with regards to Discord. Can you say something for me, please?
Something.
Oh, good. All right, your sound's coming through. Smartass. Oh, here we go.
So what are we going with?
So far, today? I think it's going to be a brig. Can you see Distalus is online in the server, guys? Or is he marked as offline still?
Final or
Brig is not final yet.
Okay.
This is offline. Okay, now he'd be offline. This wouldn't hide like that. He's very direct. See. I'm gonna check to see if Wards is gonna join us, but see if Jaws joins us, it'll likely be for a little bit. And I don't think Silver's gonna join us either. Just set up a brig.
Okay.
And let's get out of here. There we go. Oh. Yep, there's the invite. Oh, but it came through on here. There we go. Now we're just waiting on, what's his face? Let's see if he's even online. Is Gerald online yet? No, he's not, but he did say he's joining us tonight, definitely. Okay. We'll just set up the ship. Oh yeah, it's right here. Don't worry, my coffee's here, hon. But thank you. It's our wedding anniversary today as well, guys. had a good day. Had American style barbecue for the first time. Hey, what the? Oh, music is gone and come back. And I gotta tell you, delicious. Dripping with grease and fat would go again. Oh, yeah, massive news, Ari. What's your news? Oh, massive is massive. Sorry about my lungs. They like to disappear occasionally on me and then just yeet themselves out of my chest. You're kidding!
What?
Oh, Ari got his missus pregnant. Good work. Congratulations. Still got a ways to go. Oh, there you go. Alright. Let me see your ship.
Hey. Yeah, I have to
customize it up this one. Of course. Thank you so much, and thank you so much for the follow, Irish Wolfhound. Welcome to the community. Hey, there's something floating in the water already, my guy.
Well, pick it up.
Yeah, you know it. It's probably going to be a captain's log. Which would be actually perfect. There's your
goons. Yeah, honestly, it would.
Look at that. That's it. I'm thinking when I can make another brig, galley or sloop, I'm gonna make one more Iron Wombat themed instead of Middle Eastern themed, right? And it's gonna be my reaping ship. Do you get me?
Have you seen the cannons?
Hang on, let me put the book down first. Wait, did I put it down somewhere? Did I drop it somewhere?
No. Did you?
I must have dropped it when I hit shift and run. I did. What?
Yeah. It's been a long time coming.
How did that even happen? Yeah, you'll be available in about an hour. I'll give Moon and I some time to do some casual treasure gathering and things like that. Alright, let me put this down. I'll put it over on the floor here, next to that rib repository.
How are you with gold, by the way?
How am I with gold?
Yeah.
68k.
Okay, so flat out broke.
Oh yeah, but I can still buy some supplies.
No, don't.
Okay, thank you. So, the ship's log that we got was Le Morty. It appears to be a sloop. 0 days at sea, 58 islands visited, 67 nautical miles sailed. How? If you've had no days at sea, is beyond me. They've earned a ton of gold on their voyages.
Because the first page tracks your overall ship progress. The other pages for the session.
Gotcha. There's current voyages and things like that. Okay. Something going wrong. There you go. Ship name suggestion was the Iron Wombrig. I was thinking of calling the galleon the Den Mother. Oh, your wheel looks pretty schmick. I like that.
Cannons are the best thing, honestly, if you ask me, in this set.
Nice. Set, you say? Did you actually pull out some dosh and get a set? No,
yep.
You bought... Ah, so you got a set, but you kept your anorexic unicorn figurehead?
Yeah, because the other one is kind of... Eh.
Oh, you got the Nightmare set and the bat figurehead looked a bit too much?
Yeah.
That's what I was thinking, too. Like, so, I do want to get... There's this figurehead that I want to get. Yeah, this is Moonsbrig. It looks sick, doesn't it? It looks ripe for reaping.
Oh, yeah. I told you, it's fucking scary shit, especially when we apply the Reaper flag with this.
No, there's this figurehead that I really want to get, but it's on one of the damned ship sets. It's a skeleton figurehead, and I want to get like a very specific board for my guy.
Can you check the server situation?
You know what? I'll do that. Then I'll do the cannonballs.
Yeah. Who runs which emissarium?
Zero merchants. Next is Porters of Gold. So, there is one Reaper.
Okay.
One Gold Hoarder. That doesn't do. And looking for Athenas. Oh, you're already in the pub. Check the. If you're in the pub, you can check the Athenas for me. I'm gonna look at souls.
Did you check the souls? Oh, yeah.
No, not yet. I'm doing it now.
Oh my god, there's two Athenas.
There's two Athenas. Jesus, did we just enter a dogfight server? Did we?
Yeah.
Alright, and.
Actually,
souls.
It's actually a really good server for Reapers.
Say so.
Really damn good one.
All right. Be lurking as usual, keep an eye on the show. All right, all good, Ari. Enjoy your lurk. You got a lot on your plate right now. I don't know why those captain's logs keep showing up in the water, floating around. I think people are still sinking their ships instead of logging off.
We have two Athenas, you said one gold holder, right?
One gold holder, yeah.
and one Reaper.
Yep.
Okay, so all five ships will have emissary because our fifth ship is ours.
Yep.
Crowded.
Oh yeah. Is it just me, or is Wombat's volume kind of quieter than usual? I think you're right. Am I actually quieter? My voice is quieter than usual?
To me, you sound fine. I don't know.
It's probably more stream-wise, if anything.
Maybe.
Could be your headset, my guy. Because I'm looking at my volumes and it's clipping. Not clipping, but it's redlining. I think I'll take the fireworks. And this one here. Okay. Got new bad boys here.
I think I got everything from this outpost.
Everything you possibly could.
Yeah. Not a lot, still.
Well, so far, we've got 115 cannonballs in the crates.
Uh-huh.
And do you want to see how far away that Reaper is?
Did you take the wood crate?
Not yet. I was too busy. I was dealing with the cannonballs crate and sorting the cannonballs out. The Reaper's a rank 1 emissary as well. They probably only just jumped on.
Oh. Competition.
Indubitably. Betting a fort to resupply for a reaping session. Would it be worth raiding a fort? No, I would recommend going to another outpost and getting the rest from there. If you're gonna reap, I believe, and tell me if I'm wrong, Moon. You start off at one outpost, you fly off to the next outpost and pick up all the supplies, and then commence questing from there. You sell the flag once you've got your second set of supplies. What do you reckon?
I mean, we could do that. It depends on how much supplies we'll have by the end of the
session. Yeah.
No, by the end of like when we're talking now.
Ah, gotcha. When you got your supply chest.
Yeah.
Oh, there you are. Will it cost me money to rename my ship? Oh, yeah, it will. Look at that brick. Ain't she a beaut?
We have a lot of food.
But yeah, anything I should be cooking?
Yep.
Alright.
However, I'm not happy on our situation with
cannonballs?
Chain shots.
We only have 10. That's not a good stat.
Yeah, I don't know. How would you go about getting like a fair amount of chain shots? Because they're pretty scarce.
There's gotta be a way. I reckon you might have to do a tall tale or something, like find the Caribbean one. Start off on that and then work your way around. Oh, you restored the ship.
Yep.
See how it looks. Oh, that's much neater. I've started cooking, by the way.
Yeah, don't burn the food.
Don't worry. I won't burn the food this time.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have to go to another outpost just to get chain shots, if nothing else.
Yeah. I agree.
Yeah. Where is that Reaper?
A ways away. He's only rank 1, well, he's not gonna see it.
Well, not really there. There. Oh, let's see. Let's go east to Galleon's Grave.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, front sail.
Hang on. Waiting for that snake to finish cooking. Let's cook. Want me to deal with the sails? Alright, hang on. You know what? I think I'll cook until we have Hero back in with us. You get me, yeah? So I can be on the sails for you. Whenever you want me to drop the back sail.
Yep. Drop it. And adjust the wind in both.
Alright, I'll start with the back sail because I'm already here. There we go. Okay.
Also, lantern's off for now. We're not dripping yet.
That's right. Don't need them on. Or is it just regular ship freaking? I'll go into Galleon's Grave first, I gotcha. I think our Daggertooth and Galleon's Grave are, and Sanctuary Epics are all in a line near each other. Galleon's Grave is better. Alright, coming up. Have a look at the sails.
Wait, where is Galleon's Grave?
Directly ahead. But it'll be to the left of us when we get to it. See, right now, and I'm looking at the wind. Right now we're passing Sunken Grove. So after Sunken Grove, it'll be ahead of us.
Uh-oh, ship there.
Oh, yeah?
Ship of Galleon's Grave, yep.
Good eyes. That would be the Athenas, I think.
You think?
Yeah. The excuse me, the color in that sail looked a bit dodge, a bit dark.
Tell me where the Reaper is, so I don't turn into the Reapers.
Gotcha. The playlist has been removed in... Yeah, the pick the playlist has been removed because I've got it on YouTube safe mode. Oh yeah.
Please.
Don't worry, you're not turning into him. You're going straight up because the Reaper is not on the map anymore.
Because I saw like a galleon on the horizon, player galleon.
Yeah, that one like had a Athena Zemistry flag. Yeah, there's no Reaper here. I'm coming up to help you with the flags. While I'm doing that, I'll explain to Hero the flags of sails. So Hero. Yeah, when you got it on YouTube safe mode, because the amount of songs in the playlist drops, so it becomes unfair to complete the playlist when one of the playlists only has one song, while the others have like a million or so. You get me? So I'm about to take it off for now. I will find a solution.
Is this an outpost? Wait, we've been here. Yeah, that's
the one episode we just went past. Yeah.
Yeah. Tell me where is the...
The next nearest one, outpost. Sanctuary Outpost, and that is to the west.
West.
Okay. Where your ship is putting, since you're coming out around from the island, it'll be, west by northwest. Sorry, north by northwest. No, I was wrong, it's west by northwest.
Okay, which is it?
Just start pointing west, and I'll tell you when to stop. And then that's the direction where it would be in. Okay. Going. Keep going. Going. Keep turning it more. And stop dead ahead. Yeah, I'll be dead ahead. So you're, what you're looking at is hidden spring. It's just a past hidden spring. So yeah, that's where that portal is. Yep, I'm gonna help you adjust the sails. Go. Look at this thing, this majestic bullet just yeeting itself across the ocean.
What do you think of the sails?
I like it. All right, Moon, I got a question for you. As someone who doesn't play World of Warcraft, where tomorrow night, the pre-patch for Wrath of the Lich King Classic comes out, and I'm going to be re-rolling my Blood Elf character from a Paladin to a Death Knight. And the Death Knight has three classes in its own right. You've got, I'm not going to give you the class names, I'm going to suggest to you the type, and you tell me. It's either going to be a Cryomancer, a Necromancer, or a Hemomancer. Which do you think will work better?
From little experience that I have playing MMOs, Necromancer is always the way to go.
Yeah, the damage, that's what I thought too. Oh, game's a bit jumpy tonight.
Okay, so what do we have to turn somewhere or? Check the map. Now.
Oh boy, hang on. Sorry, the game is just clipping wildly right now. It's lagging like what happened to you the other night. Pointed a little bit west. A little bit more west. It'll be your direct west by the time my game catches up.
Into the storm. Got it. Okay.
Yep. And straight there. Straightening out from here instead of head.
Okay. Come back up.
Coming up, I'll adjust the sails. Wow. Got it. Yeah, it was rubber banding for a second. Please, it's calmed down a bit, which is good. I'm just gonna probably
look
down here.
Yeah, tell me where.
Help bucket. You need to redirect it west. Make it more north.
I don't know
north.
Which way is west. Tell me, left or right?
Right, turn right.
Okay.
Right. Right more.
In the crow's nest, please. In the crow's nest. Because I seem to be in front of the island. I don't know where it is.
Alright. Going up. Oh man, this is big. No, we're good, but there's a hole. I'm getting it. And while I'm down there, I'll look at the map for you, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, dead ahead.
Yeah, I see it. I see it.
Alright, awesome. Oh, I've got a hole in the back of the ship. Here we go. Okay, we caught it. Jeez. Okay. I know, I want to put that away. Are we going wind-wise? Nah, it's better.
I guess somebody's doing the Athena stuff there.
You reckon?
tornado in front of you.
Oh yeah. I see. That's the Athena emissary then, one of them.
Mm-hmm. Check for ships on the outpost, because I don't see because of the waves.
I got you. I have to climb up to the top. I'm gonna do a cycle around. See what I can find. Just a skelly sloop with all of its colored lights on. I'm coming to help you with the Oh wait, hang on. On the outpost? No ships on the outpost. Yeah, no ships on the outpost.
Okay. Come back down.
Alright, is that up?
Start raising sail halfway.
Halfway.
Completely. Raise it. And anchor.
Up it comes. I'm really liking your capstan too. Okay, that's it. That storm can EAD.
Of course, I forgot that bloody.
You jumped off and didn't take the storage crate with you, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, you can do rounds around this outpost.
All right, what I'll do. Right. Oh.
Well, take the storage crate.
All right. Storage crate está. ¿Dónde está? That's a cannonball. That's wood.
Got it. Yeah, there's a brig parked on the island where the sloop is, the skeleton sloop.
Oh, okay. Well, we gotta move fast.
Yeah, they're really, really close.
You think they're probably just stocking up for that other bullshit?
Probably. Just take as much stuff as you can get.
Alright. If you notice them starting moving our way, let me know and I'll rush back on.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Okay.
They despawned.
Ship despawned?
Yeah, flare ship.
Maybe they bailed. Maybe they thought the.
No, they didn't despawn. I think they're fighting the
sloop.
Yep.
Oh, that's alright.
No, but it seems like they're running away. What the? Seems like.
Is it entirely possible that they're starting to feel like the server might be too spicy for them?
I mean, I don't know which emissary are they. If they are gold hoarders, maybe.
Mm-hmm. The Athenians tend to be people that are more seasoned in the game.
Yeah.
And Reapers, if played correctly, don't give a damn. Here. Doing a thorough sweep of the island.
They're going into the fog.
Maybe they didn't like seeing a brig there. Like our brig. Oh well, let's just pretend it was us. Moon, that were intimidated by your bats.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Yeah, they're going into the fog. It seems like they're going in the direction of this tornado.
You know what? They're probably the Athena's emissary doing that quest.
Or they are just trying to steal the loot from the actual Xena emissary.
Seems corrupt.
Whoever activated it.
I mean, I can't find the Reaper on the map anymore, can you?
No, I'm not looking at the map, I'm looking at the horizon.
You know what, that's probably a wise choice, really. Between you and me. Smart thing to do. People are you. You know what? I don't think you're hallucinating, Moon. I do feel like there's noticeably less barrels on the islands.
I have a favor to ask.
Right?
Yeah.
Like ever since the captaincy.
I think it's because they kind of wanted to balance it out. Otherwise, people would have too much crap on them.
Yeah, the Reaper is gone.
Yeah. Like,
completely.
And there's like one less barrel even inside the pub. Alright. Mate, I think I may have cleared the island. I'm gonna do one more round in case I miss something.
Yeah. Have you checked these barrels on my left? Where the broken bridge is?
Yeah, I have actually. That's where I went. That was the first place I went to.
Okay.
Oh, behind the tavern. You're right. I always forget the tavern at the back. Let me have a look.
Hey, come over here.
I'm not going to help you. Your permissions are perilous, Lana. Ah, yeah. I did miss a few. Thanks for the reminder, hero.
Okay, there is a ship behind this huge rock behind you, but I don't know if it's player ship or skelly sloop. Yeah, just go around and tell me what is it.
Alright, that's what I'm doing.
Oh, skelly sloop. Seems like skelly sloop.
Yeah, it's a skelly sloop. It's got all its lights on. Alright.
Okay, yeah.
Now I've got everything.
Check if we have any chain shots. How much?
5 chain shots, 63 cadets, 19 fire bombs, and 12 blunders. And
here.
We've got 2 murder grapes, a peace ball, and a jig ball, and some fruit and worms, and 40 planks of wood.
Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, it's not too bad.
Cool. What we lack in chain shots, we more than make up for in cannonballs.
Yeah.
Did you buy more cannonballs from the ship right from this one or no?
No, I haven't. You can actually if you have money to spare.
Yeah, it's
I already spent too much.
I know. Yeah, I'll leave the crate on here and I'll go shopping. Okay.
Sailed my way.
Uh-huh. Survived the voyage. So I'll get you some more cannonballs. And some more throwables. And that's all I'll get. Because we have an oversupply in wood right now.
Wait a minute.
Yeah?
Bring them.
Can you get supplies from the shipwright?
Yeah, I can, as long as I'm on a captain's crew. I can buy on your behalf.
Oh, you can. So, wait.
I did it already.
Maybe... Did you get something that will give us more chain shots?
I did. But I don't know if it will... It's called throwables. I don't think it gives you chain shots.
It should. We'll see.
Also going to buy a cannonball crate from this person here. So we have more cannonballs and that'll be that. Oh, don't want merchant line offers.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Yeah.
Fuck. So it doesn't give you throwable. The chain shots.
Alright, I just bought some. One more lot of cannonballs.
Goodbye.
It's fine, we have. We have. A lot of cannonballs.
You didn't want to count it, did you?
Hang on. Look, top barrel.
Yeah, I'm putting the extra ones in there now.
Oh boy.
We have... Jesus Christ. 100, 200, 300... 318 cannonballs.
Yeah, I'd say we are good.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we're fine. Okay, that's good. So, as long as we got the endurance, we can pretty much sink people. Maybe a cannon crate on deck as well. Yeah, why not? We've got the cannons to spare.
Okay, so, are we still waiting on somebody?
I don't know. Here, how far off are you, hero? We just put, I'm gonna put 50 cannonballs on deck, okay?
Oh, sure, yeah. Sure.
It'll be... No, I'm not gonna put any of the bell. I'm gonna put it...
Yeah, I'm gonna fill up the other crate of cannonballs as well.
Here, I'll be on in 15 minutes.
We have 100 cannonballs on deck already.
Neat. To grab some food. You want to wait here for a bit and cook? He'll be on in 15 minutes and I'll cook.
Yeah, sure.
All right.
Sure.
And once he's on, almost ate raw shark. Once he's on, we can raise the flag and begin our reaping journey. We'll pick up a couple of maps from different islands to level us up until we find an old mate. And when we do, we just lightly pepper him. I think is probably the best way to do it. Okay. Look at you, shark. Cooking. Now you can join off me. Otherwise, I can add you. Just let me know when you're ready, hero, and I'll tag you in. But you can join off me. It's wunderbar, yes. Okay, come on. Nope, the middle's still pink. Almost brown. And it's good.
Ask him how is his aim with the cannons.
Yeah, how is your aim with the cannons? He can hear you too, you know. That's
fine. Oh, okay, fair enough.
Yeah.
Yeah, but no, it's just weird to me talking to myself to like.
It's above average.
You know, without any clear response.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Okay, yeah, I will do that.
I'm fine.
Is that a ship? What's this? Oh no, it's not. God damn it. Fucking forts.
Man, we usually always thought there's a pendejo.
No, I'm saying like just the structure of the fort. You know, like that one thing in the middle of the.
It makes it look
sea,
like there's a ship out in
like
the distance.
Ship.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know what you mean. Come on, shark. We don't go against hardcore sweaty PvP gods, who should be okay, is what hero reckons.
Sorry, what was that?
Hero reckons as long as we don't come across hardcore PvP gods, we should be okay. Well, even then, you know what? Hang on, I'm gonna change my gun to a blunderbuss if that's the case.
Good call!
Yeah, actually, you're really good on the blunder, yeah. Because with the sniper rifle... Oh, hang on a minute. I thought there was some water here. We start looking the game now because it takes forever for him to load. Alright, that's a good sign. Yep. Very good sign. Come on, snake.
I've seen our new flag.
Give me a tick. Let me wait for that to be done cooking. Does that look cooked to you? That looks
good. Yep. That was definitely cooked.
I was looking at the food. Look at the flag. Be careful with my shark. That was snake hunt. You know you had a big day when you got up the difference between shark and snake. Oh, hey, I like it. I like it. It'd be cool one day if you can get community creations in this game. When it comes to sales and flags and cow.
Yeah. Well, I don't know what to tell you about that because 90% of those would be just meme flags and meme sales.
They really would be, yeah. It would take away from the game. Or people sending out dicks on their sales.
Yeah.
And then we're having to cancel every single time. Like, you'll just be seeing ships, like, flying across the sea with a big, like, flag of this, like, you know, a painted cock, and then all of a sudden the ship will just sink because Rare has gone no thank you and then ended it on the spot.
Yeah. Although it would be really funny to see a flag or sorry not flag the sail that literally says Toxic Reaper.
I would say so. Oh, Hero wrote down that he wants a Reaper Rick Astley flag. So it's got like the Reaper flag but it's got Rick Astley's face on it. I'm gonna have a look at the Pirate Emporium tonight. See if I can buy just a very specific set of sails and a figurehead, and I can just mix and match the rest of it from there. I think it needs a bit more of that snake. It's got still a bit of a peak in the middle. Because then the Reaper won't give up ever. It'll never give you up. And it's chasing you down, you hear over the microphones, we're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. Oh man, my voice is still not recovered in the top register yet. Imagine, Moon, you're sitting there casually, just loading up your boat, and then you hear this in the distance. We've known each other for so long. Is that the Reaper Rick Astley? And you hear, the last thing you hear is, gonna make you understand. Then cannons start firing. And then... and you're like, ah, shit. Okay. Come on, snake. Finish cooking. Let me see if... ah, there he is. No, I don't want that. That still needs a bit more.
So wait, since we are running Reaper Emissary, and since Sovereigns hate the Reapers, we cannot make use of Sovereigns, right?
Yeah, but the Reaper behaves exactly the same as a Sovereign anyway.
Yeah.
Sovereigns is great if you're fighting the other flag. Yeah. So I think they introduced that into the game for that reason. I think I'm gonna change the playlist to some, you know. The only two playlists I know that I've got full of heaps of songs are the heavy metal playlist and the Surprise Me playlist. I am going to do some testing at some point throughout the week so I can adjust the point system and what playlists are there for YouTube save. Let's go to metal for now. Ah, Miracle of Sound. This is nice. Oh. Come on. Island chicken. Oh, this bad boy almost burnt. That's lucky.
That was the situation.
We'll be on in a couple of minutes. His game is loaded. I sent him an invite from another one. There we go. This is very dramatic cooking. Miracle sounds playing and the chicken's getting brown. Is that chicken ready? No, it's still raw. Snake is just like chicken. They taste the same. I mean, they're both butterflies, aren't they?
Wait. I see a player ship.
Mm-hmm.
It's a sloop. No emissary.
Okay.
They seem to be
sous vide and garlic cutter. Whenever you're ready, hero.
Figure out what are they doing.
Mm-hmm.
I think they're... Oh my god, it's hard to tell if they are even sailing. They actually might be sailing.
Mm-hmm. He's still on the black screen at the moment. The screen is still loading.
Wait, he's been loading this whole time.
Already just started. His screen loads, takes forever to load. But once he's in.
Huh. And another brick.
Oh, yeah. It is.
The brick, the other emissary brick we saw from before, they just did what's it called? The Legend of the Veil, I think.
Yeah. They headed our way?
Seems like it. Yeah.
Mm.
They're out of the fog, I can see them on the horizon.
Here we'll be on in a few seconds. Do we just want to raise the Reaper flag and then move on and then come back when he's on with us?
Sure.
Alright, let's do that. There we go. Okay.
Look at this beauty.
Alright, front sail down.
Okay, front sail down, aye.
And tuning.
You're still cooking?
No, I pulled the meat off the stove, don't worry.
Okay, it's fine. Don't cook anymore. Just tell me if you see any, like, skeleton ships or something that might get us.
I saw one, but it was towards where the emissary was coming from.
Ah, okay, so then we're gonna wait for backup before engaging.
It's a good idea. There's an island dead ahead of us that we're screaming towards. But I'm sure you can see it.
There we go.
Hey, hero! Just gotta get you in the Discord now.
Yeah, only now he started to load, I think.
Go. Hello. Hey, hero.
Whoa.
Don't forget your microphone. I'm getting closer to you, man.
Alrighty.
Yep, coming through loud and clear.
Wonderful.
I need a confirmation on the ship in front of us.
This is in the bar. Alright,
Alright, I'm still on the loading screen, joining in the crew. Hopefully this might be
in front of us. I gotta go on the crow's nest, sorry. Give me a tick.
On the very horizon, like...
No, but the waves kept coming up from where I was.
Seems like a skelly.
You're correct. It's a skeletal sloop.
Right, you come down.
I'm coming.
And sails.
Up.
Alright, here I am.
Hello!
Everyone's skeletons. Cool.
Oh, we're all skeletons?
Oh, no, just you.
Okay. Wait, why are you... No. All the way to the left.
Oh, you want all the way to the left? Oh, because we're going to turn it to the left anyway. Got it. Then to the right, sorry, anyway.
Alright, me, what's happening? Where are we? What's going on?
Well, we've got the Reaper's flag up, we have cannonballs aplenty, and there's a skeletal slip we're gonna take out to begin loading our ship.
Fantastic.
Yeah, that's the smooth
about. Hopefully we get some chain shots in the like storage crates or something from this slip.
Hopefully, yeah.
We got bananas for days. Hang on, give me a tick. I'm gonna... give myself some, health regen. There should still be plenty of food to give you guys some health regen. Some cooked meats as well. I got heaps. So if you guys want to do that, to get started, get yourselves ready. Oh, I'm excited.
I can't hear you. Your mic is...
Oh, flipped down. Sorry.
That's all good.
The sloop turned around and now it's going to be going around the right.
Uh-huh. It's in the fog, isn't it? You can see it.
Just on the edge, up in the crow's nest.
You got... what, elf eyes or something?
Yep.
Hero, what do you see with your elf eyes?
A whole load of nothing.
On the right, you say. Okay, I'm gonna need sails completely to the right.
Keep going straight.
Yep.
You're about to hit a sandbank. Aim a little bit
forward. I know.
The sloop appears to be zigzagging left and right.
Yeah, completely to the right, please, sails.
You got it.
I'm dropping back down.
There we go. Oh, I can see the sleep cheese are moving around that island. I really hope that island has no... oh, good, there's no... it's just a little thing.
A little bit of rubber banding.
You or me?
Me just then.
Oh yeah, mine seems to have leveled out a little bit.
Sloop is turning around again to the left. We'll have her shortly.
Oh my. To the left, to the left. You see a moon? In the immortal words of George Takei. Oh my. I'm just gonna load cannons on each side so that we... Well, you know why.
Yeah, I have a pretty good idea.
A few more cannons. Just to make sure we're fully stocked. So we have 11 shots instead of 10. I'm gonna put the music down.
Okay, ready, be ready on the left side.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Sails up, anything?
Yep. Halfway.
Both?
Yep.
Alright.
There.
Got it.
She's turning. They're running. Should I engage them with the sniper shot?
Yeah, how is your angle? How is your angle?
Angle is fine, just a bit far.
Okay. Sails down, just so I can get closer.
Alright. Oh, just the front, I think.
Yeah, should be enough. There we go.
Alright.
Ready? Just fire aggro shot.
No, they're coming right towards us. Turn right.
I think they're engaging fire. Us. My sniper rifle got
here we go. Oh! I love the color! Oh, why are you turning away from us, huh? Why are you turning away? Oh boy.
Load me in.
Alright. That wasn't what I was expecting, but okay. Alright, we're out of cannons. Open. Give me that.
I think she's sunk.
Yep.
Oh wow. They didn't get a single shot off us. Sails up.
Sails up.
They did not get a single shot off us. Guys, that was quite pro. I think we just kept hitting their cannons. I like that.
Yep.
Somebody clip that. Alright. Are the resales up as well? Nice. Oop, I fell down the hole.
I just fell down the ship.
Whoa, they literally didn't even shot us one time.
Nah, between me and Hero's aim, we pretty much kept hitting their cannon.
Glad I fired that sniper shot and got aggro.
Yes, and really, they were like, you want to fight? And you're like, yeah, we do. And they turned their asses around. Ooh. He just... There we go, loot's up. There you go.
Ammo pouch.
Yeah, that was an ammo pouch. Ooh, nice. Put it in a bottle. So it's another quest. We can do that quest if we really want to. Alright, here we go.
Spray, nice.
Disney stick. Skull. Well done, lads.
Fantastic
first one. I would agree. There you go. And there's this. We're throwing murder sultanas. Yeah, the black ones are the murder sultanas, I guess.
What do we got? The storage crate.
Cables, wooden planks, and some food.
Nice.
Well, well then, I'll store some shit and store a crate at the bottom.
I don't see any active world events, so we might see a Kraken.
Oh yeah, that's a fair point. I mean, there was a fort, like normal fort, before, but I don't know if somebody solved it.
Is that thing to the east-southeast a storm, or is that the thing northeast a storm? They look similar.
East-southeast. That's right. Storm, yeah.
I'm gonna put the loot in the captain's quarters, guys, just for safety. Right. We'll then go, ooh, what have they got?
I mean, look, we're Reapers, we don't have to worry about others.
That's fair. Single for loads. Me, I'm thinking more along the lines of somebody being smart, jumping on board, taking one of our loot, and then jumping off real quick, smart. I want to make it harder for them. I want us to be able to see that, oh, okay, these guys are running towards the back of the ship. We can just go in there and shoot them in the face with our blunders. You see where I'm coming from?
Yeah, to a degree. I mean, it's not like we got an Athena's chest for a chest.
Yeah.
Hey, question. What was that quest we picked up while I'm moving this down?
On Crescent Isle.
Alright.
It was just a riddle on Crescent Isle.
Oh. It'll just give you one chest, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Not worth it.
Oh,
yep.
We can do this. Look, underwater level.
Hey? Oh, yeah. We could.
Oh, sunken shrine. I haven't actually done one of those before. At least not the new ones.
Wait, is it a shrine or treasury?
I can't tell the difference.
Oh, I'll check the map. I'll let you know.
Check the map, yeah. Because treasury is like arena type deal where you have a couple of waves or
treasury of fight. Sunken shores.
Yeah, okay, so it's arena. Okay, should be too long then.
So it'll be like two of you will go down while somebody else is in the ship.
Who wants to keep watch?
That's nice.
You'll keep watch?
But you said you did. Yeah, you said you did. Yeah, you've never done it before, so...
If you haven't done it before, you should go down, and I think I'll keep
watch. Sails up, man. Sails up.
Oh, coming. Go.
Right, so, Wombat, you're out on watch, right?
I'll be the lookout for now, yep.
Yeah.
Alright, so if it's arena, take different time.
Can we just turn on the lights? Why not? Let's peacock everybody. We've got the Reapers flag on, it's not like nobody can see us anyway.
Oh, you mean the lights? Yeah.
Yeah. Come at me, bro, my lamps are on.
front sail, just tiny bit.
Alright.
Down, tiny bit.
Here we go.
Bit more.
Excuse me. Aye, aye.
Yeah.
Let me know when you want to go all the way back up.
You don't have to raise them, I'll just tell you when to anchor. That'll be more precise.
Alright.
I mean, if you really want to, there's some birds just to the left of us.
This will be better loot. This will be better loot.
The treasury will give you heaps of stuff.
I like this people better.
Treasury is like a vault. But with waves of enemies that you fight.
Anchor.
Dropping anchor.
Yeah. And shorter walk. You don't have to actually hunt it down, just stumble upon it.
Alright, and I'll raise the anchor now just to get you to make a quick getaway.
Yeah, yep.
Look at his capstan hero. Look at it.
I love it.
So
is
cool.
Is that the Reaper one?
No, this is the vampire.
The castle themed one.
Yeah, he's
got... Castlevania theme.
The only thing that he didn't put on was he replaced the bat figurehead with the Athena's anorexic Pegasus figurehead.
Anorexic Pegasus.
All right. I'm going to be doing 360s on the crow's nest, letting you know if we about to eat shit.
Grumpy, did you take the food and like?
Yeah, I got all the stuff.
Okay. But you still had it from when we absolutely wiped the floor with that skelly sloop.
Yeah.
Man,
I have to switch the. Also, the just your regular ass flintlock would be like the best for this.
Ah, I grab my bonus up.
Yeah.
By the way, that collection of birds—they're all blue heroes, so they would have been where the ship sunk for the merchant Emmis requests. Like it's massive amount of birds there.
Whereabouts do I swim from here?
Now we have to find an entrance here somewhere.
Yeah.
So like not cave. Try to find like a window, some kind of window or something that can be opened.
Don't forget the bubbles.
Because there's like a coral thing or whatever that you have to shoot, or like I don't know what even material that even is. So you can pass through it. Ah, here it is. Yeah, I found it.
Find your way to moon and you will find the entrance to the treasury. Man, I need the upgrade to my voice back so I can sing that line properly.
Oh, a bubble thing like this.
Yeah.
I have got my bait.
So don't worry, if you die, you'll just respawn here, so it won't return us to the ship.
Return you to the ship? I'd just be waiting down there with some fresh beverages. Welcome back, boys. Have a beer. Rough night? Let's go. I can't dance. Gotta keep an eye out. For assholes. Do you think having a Reaper flag up pushes most people away from the area that you're in?
No. Only those that are purely PV.
Yeah, a lot of people are these days. I don't want to be the guy that speaks too soon because I'm always the guy that speaks too soon. But my experience since this expansion, most people are trying to avoid getting sunk because they don't want their reputation to show as being sunk on their ship. Wait, I guess you've engaged the first wave of enemies.
You did.
You know how I know?
Music.
I got an achievement saying that you've you've killed a siren.
I think that's the first wave. Yeah, first wave. Right.
Let's suck down real quick.
No. Oh boy, there's a lot of them.
I'm gonna hit my crow's nest. No new Reapers. Alright, okay. I think we're the only Reapers on the server, by the way.
The only ones?
Yeah.
Okay.
If there was another Reaper, I would be dumping up and down, looking where the people could be. So I swing by, a miracle of sound. I think that might be a song that they did for Spider-Man. There's a fort in that distance there.
Okay, now you need flintlock. Run.
Move, get out the way. There's a fort ahead of us and a fort outpost.
Oh boy.
All the lights. Port is mad calm here. It's fine.
Apparently blunderbombs work too.
Oh, that's new. I didn't know they would work. I mean, you'd hope they would, because it's mostly just gunpowder and shrapnel.
Yeah.
Probably more gunpowder than shrapnel, if we're being real. It was the force behind that just yeets you at a high hill. I'll keep on having this dream inside the static. I fall outside of myself. There's an event, guys. Don't worry, we're not gonna get Kraken struck.
Okay, Titans again. Oh shit.
Hey Young, you didn't die, did you? Nah, you're alright. Legit directly above you. Are you on the ocean crawlers now?
Yeah.
I really hate fighting ocean crawlers more than I hate fighting mermaids. You get me?
Uh-oh.
I don't like when you say uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
It's even worse when you say uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
God damn it. A lot, but you guys are getting like bombarded by enemy player ship down there. Like, can you imagine? Like, oh, by the way, I saw a ship go under the water. I'm kidding.
We are getting bombarded, not by player ships, but we are getting bombarded.
Oh, God. Cursed Reaper's treasure just spawned.
Which one?
I'm checking now. It looks like the red one.
Oh, nice.
Directly ahead of us, too.
Nice. Okay, we're almost done here.
That's all good. Yeah, it's actually in the Shores of Plenty, under Sanctuary Outpost. So once you're done there, we can go by and grab that bastard. Leaders, you defeated 8 and 14 sirens in total. You guys are going to get another progress point. Jeez.
Yeah, buddy.
Come on. Are you excited about Wrath pre-patch tomorrow, Hero?
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm so keen. I'm just going to be spending most of the day restringing, setting up, and tuning my guitar into a different tuning. After I take the missus to the doctor and we do some shopping for dad for Father's Day. And then after all that, I'm going to be hella keen on that, hitting that wow like nobody's business. I'm going to hit it like it owes me money. That's a lot of hitting. Okay, so far, my guys, I don't see any ships on the horizon. had a heart attack though, because I saw a palm tree that looked like a sail for a second. Though it was exactly a palm tree. Sun's coming back up.
Are these boom boom skellies? They're not, okay.
Was that the bombarded stuff you were talking about earlier?
The boom boom skellies.
Boom boom skellies. That's it, guys and followers. Anyone watching the VOD, now on, these are the things named as per Iron Wombat. And his missus, apparently. So, different colored cannonballs, the purple green ones. This is as per Silver and myself. Murder grapes.
Oh,
yeah. Thank you. The black ones, the regular cannonballs, as per the missus, are murder sultanas. As per Cold Moon, skeletons with explosive barrels are forever known as boom boom skellies. And to assault a ship with cannonballs is to lightly pepper them. I have spoken! Oh god. I don't know, man. I can't take myself seriously when I start talking like that. I really can't. Oh my goodness.
Come on, boss wave, please.
Yeah. Hey, Adam Mansa, how you going?
The music is extra ominous.
That must be the last boss then. Is there space for one more pirate? Adam, my guy! I think going forward, I'm going to have to set up reservations for who's joining me on Sea of Thieves. We're on a brig at the moment, and we're doing Reapers tonight. So, I've got to set something up next time. Well, I'm playing Sea of Thieves again this Friday, Sydney time, so check my schedule. I'm going to set
there
up...
There we go, boss.
Yeah, I thought so. The music was going to be ominous. So I'm going to set up in my channel, guys, reservations for people. To book it, we're flying the Reaper's flag, Summoner of Adams, aka Adam Mansa. So we're gonna be the ones doing the griefing tonight, and that's a fact. Oi, well, have you noticed that we haven't been getting as many assholes since they fixed the spawn camping?
We are done.
Heck yeah.
There it is, you fitted all 20 sirens. I don't know. Oh, more
just
money.
Just gonna shop this last few. Come on, come on.
Yep.
Get out of here, you sea bitches.
You sea bitches. Hey, is the little one watching tonight as well?
Nah, she's going to bed.
Okay, that's good. That's probably why you wanted to wait. Wanted to be able to let loose and let slip the tongue of sailors.
Absolutely.
When it comes to speaking in English, there's only one other group of people that I know that probably swears as much as Australians.
French?
When in English. I see what you did there.
Look at this wall.
Seeing him. Oh.
Okay, so now we upload everything to the cloud.
Yep.
Also, don't send the treasure chest until you like fill them up with smaller stuff.
Yeah. I was gonna say the.
Ah, I never mind.
Yeah.
Ooh. I see exactly what you guys are doing. Check anybody. We just got to rank 3, my guys. Good work. Oh. Okay, this is good. Gosh, coming our way.
just lying on the floor.
Lining up our pockets.
And another.
Mm-hmm. Still no.
I think that should be it, yeah. Yeah, I think that's it. We can teleport from here.
That's everything?
Yep.
Nice.
Alright. Someone's got to go into the ocean and release the... If you're going to teleport yourself onto the ship, aren't you?
We can teleport from the statue.
To the ship?
Yes. Yeah, to the ship.
Alright, if you teleport now and I'll release the treasure from what's her face?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll do it now. Come on. Shot gets me. Alright. Let's redirect the ship and oh my goodness. Dang, you guys picked up a lot. Hey, is this what I think it is? Look at this treasure. Yep, here we go. I'm coming to help. Good thinking. I think we might get to rank 4 from here.
Yep.
I guess that's the goal. That's good. There we are. Oh boy. If we don't get to rank 4, we'll get bloody close to it. The right more. See him?
Oh.
Yeah, he's there.
Yeah. Two more.
Alright, I can't see the other glint, but you
can. I got him. He's that one. We can grab it. And that one. I'm getting better with the harpoon shots, guys. Let me tell you.
Okay, yeah, that should be it.
Alright, you see the cursed treasure on the horizon? It's glowing ahead of us?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, see what I mean? It was okay, like, so dead. I'll move the treasure to the bottom deck.
Yeah, front sail down.
I got you. You know what? I'll do the sails while Hero organizes everything. Good haul, guys. Good job. So you're organizing the treasure chests. And if I'm not mistaken... Oh, no. We still have to empty everything in the treasure chest before we get to the...
How close are we to that cursed treasure? Or how far?
I'll tell you in nautical miles. One, two, three, about 5.5 nautical miles. But because you can see it, I don't think I have to direct you. As long as you keep your eye on the glowing thing, we'll keep an eye on the sails and the wind.
Oh boy, it's gonna be close. Oof.
Oh man. All right, I got it. I'm going down there anyway. I'll know. I got it. Okay.
I was blind. I didn't see because of the sail.
It happens.
All right. No, it's fine now. I adjusted it.
Okay. Any more water coming from anywhere? Any more holes? Oh, I just did the one hole. It sounded like there was like 8. The rest was just love
front
taps.
Front sail, adjust the front sail.
Coming.
No, wait, don't raise it, adjust it.
Oh, you already got the resale. Good work. Okay. Any other holes? Just gonna do another once through. Nah, we good there. That's good. All the damage that we got so far has only been from either your driving or the rain. So that's pretty good by my account. Gonna look up the crow's nest real quick to make sure we've got no assholes ahead of us. Gunning for the same treasure.
And to be fair, we are the assholes now.
Yep, we definitely are. Rank 4. Or almost at rank 4. When we get to rank 4, people will start considering server changes. Oh mate, it's dead ahead. When I put the spyglass on, I could see the buoys. Normally, cursed treasure would be a bit of a target for you, but since we're already targets wearing the Reaper's flag, it makes a difference for us to grab it or not, you know? There she is. We should start raising the resales.
Coming down.
Anchor. Raise, just anchor.
Anchor. All the sales are up.
Wait. Are they up? Yeah. Okay. Go get them.
All right. Aha, the wreck of the foul eel. What's going on? It's not letting me swim down. Ah, there we go.
Fireworks, right?
Yeah, take the fireworks, great, so we can sell the fireworks.
They can sell for a mozza. There's a boom crate here.
Just pick up the boom crate but drop it, we don't need it. Just so we can get that rank.
Gotcha.
With the Reapers.
Where's our ship? Oh dear, I'm running out of bread. There they go. Hey, there's a couple of crates here. Alright, we're at rank 4 now.
Chest of Sorrows down the bottom.
Chest of Sorrows. Hard friggin' pass. I'm just gonna put the boom crate as far away as possible. The boom barrels, I like to call it, I should say. Boom crate. My wife's calling it the boom crate. Yep.
Wait, who's shooting?
That would be me.
Hero is.
Oh.
What the hell was that? Oh, you got it. Oh, that's sharp. Oh, do you want to have a crack, mate? Look at ya. Now you're gonna go on my grill. Did we get the cursed treasure?
Mm-hmm.
nothing left for us here. Let's get out. I couldn't find anything else down there either, if I'm being forward, guys. Now, what's next?
Now, this is the plan. Since we're near an outpost... Wait, is this a... Is this an outpost? The thing in front of us.
No, it's a fisherman's. Right? It's like a small one. Let me check on the crow's nest. I think it is.
No, this...
It is. Sanctuary. It is.
Yeah.
It is.
Okay, so... Since we are at the outpost, we're not going to sell, but somebody will shoot themselves out of the cannon while we're passing the outpost and check the emissary situation.
Ooh, I like the idea of that.
Sounds like you're volunteering yourself to be in a cannon.
I like being shot.
Okay.
Front sail.
I'm trying to, but it's not letting me. Ah, there we go. Oh, I'm the wrong way, yeah, that's my fault. Still. Oh, it was going that way, you see.
You'll be ready at the cannon.
Which side, left or right?
Right.
The correct side. Get yourself in there, my guy. I'll fire you. I'll aim you. Ready?
Wait. I'll give you a good angle.
Aim me a little higher. Actually. Now.
Fire.
Perfect.
That was good. By the way, I like your decorative flare shots, by the way. It looks very pretty.
Oh, thanks. No Athenas.
Okay. Hey, Dissilus, how you going?
Sorry, two what?
Two gold holders.
Oh, okay.
No souls. Check your merchants. No merchant. Just two gold holders.
And Reapers, we are the only one. Reapers, right? You don't have to, Wombat can. Okay, so we have only two gold brothers.
Yeah. We just need one more flag to see where they are on the map and we can isolate them.
Yeah. I mean, if you guys want, we can do another treasury. Just tell me where's the nearest one.
So the one we just did, let's have a look.
Or we can do the exact same one we just did, again.
That's a shrine, I don't want a shrine. Oh, Treasury of the Secret Wilds. It's northeast.
Okay, I'm getting northeast anyway.
Yeah, but that, the one you see in front of you is a shrine, that's not where we want to go. I'm gonna go beyond that to the treasury, which is to the... It's near Old Faithful.
Okay, so shrine is in front of us.
Yeah. You wanna go past the shrine? And head it a little bit more northeast. You're gonna sail past Picaroon Palms and Scurvy Island.
Scurvy Island.
Yeah, I know it's spelled... Oh, it's got a Y at the end, so I wonder if it's good, if they did that on purpose.
I mean, like, look, we can do the shrine as well, like,
yeah,
not an issue, as long as we get the rank 5.
What do you think? Should you do shrine? I think the shrine is the same thing, you're just going down there. Treasuries aren't new, Dissilus, they just...
Shrine is puzzle-based.
Gotcha. The shrine is a puzzle-based, treasury is combat-based, but they both do the same thing.
Yeah, they award you with the same stuff, it's just that shrine can take longer to complete if you want every single piece of loot, which we don't need, we just need to get to rank 5.
Yeah.
Drop anchor here.
Alright.
And you can come back, by the way.
I'm already in the prison.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, sorry, forgot about that.
This is it. This should get us to rank 5. Hopefully.
Alright.
And Bombardier, look out again.
That's fine. Probably better to put him on. Him, like he's not here.
Oh.
Yep.
You are burning shark.
Well, I'll get it.
Sorry, you were saying?
Oh, you got it. I was saying it's probably better to get Hero on there. He seems like he'd be better at puzzles than I am. While you guys going down there, I'll explain to Dissolus. Yeah, Treasuries came out around the same time as Shrines. And they're just an alternative. So Treasuries are... You get, like, about... Like, wave after wave of enemy before you get the treasure. They're like underwater forts.
Basically.
Yeah.
Yeah, basically.
I see a shiny.
Ah, it's all good. Oh, mermaids
are
spawning.
Yeah, you see any, like, statues. Statues just... What's spawning?
Mermaids.
Chess.
Yeah, if you see any statues, just upload them to the cloud.
Yep.
There we go. Okay, entrance is here, by the way.
Hang on, let me get a sniper rifle out. Fight these mermaids.
I mean, yeah, you can actually put everything here. Yeah, if we can go back now, let's see. Yeah, we can. Nice.
Sorry,
oh my god.
I just have to kill a siren.
Yeah.
One, like,
I know how you feel.
I hate them. They can suck all the farts out of the air and die.
I can't jump out.
Yeah, just go ahead and like progress with the area. Try to find the next statue so we can upload the chest. Let's go. Oh boy.
Whee! Let's have a look. Song. Oh! 7 days at sea. Hang on.
Hell yeah! Let's speed it up!
Okay. A lot of stuff here, actually. Let's see. Where's the statue? Am I blind or?
No, bang a tune here.
Should be like here somewhere.
I just realized, Moon, your the center of your wheel is a stake.
Yep.
So cool.
I glitched a skull somehow. I let go of it. Now it's looking.
No, it didn't glitch it. It always floats to the surface.
But it's above the
water. Oh, above the water. Oh,
by like 6 to 7 meters above.
Wait, let me see. Oh boy.
What
yeah,
is it?
I know what I did.
It's fine. Just one skull.
What did he do?
Nothing. He let go of the skull and now it's floating.
Oh.
Like in the middle of the air.
Oh, I got you. I think those gold-hooded emissaries won't be steering clear from us. Okay.
Okay, so... Okay. That one, then... Should be... What is the other one?
When you get the full, the wheel to about 3/4 of the way, I think that'll be enough. Because then when we pull the loot onto the shore, onto the ship, it'll take it all the way up to rank 5, I reckon.
There is a good amount of loot here that we're about to get. We just need to raise the water level up.
Ah, which means you gotta get the siren statue to sing.
Yeah.
I got you. So here's a thought: when we get to rank 5, we sell the reapers, dump all the treasure, and then we'll go out and start hunting. What do you reckon?
Wait.
Okay, so I apparently found the exit.
And I am no, you found exit back to the ship, but yeah. Oh, god damn sirens! I'm gonna need a little help here.
Yeah, I need to come back to the entrance, that's what I mean, like, it put me outside.
Yeah. Oh, wow. We're carefree, I've no need to flee, I hit a skeleton on my second trip at sea.
Oh, shit.
How you going, Lawbringer? Hope you're doing well, my guy. Look at this. Look at that. I'm the lookout for the... I'm doing well, thank you, Lawbringer. At the moment, I'm lookout for the evening.
Look for the coral that you can slash. It's like purple around.
Found it.
Yeah, so I'm doing lookout for the evening while they're going down there. Making sure that nobody decides, hey, there's a reaper that's parked there. Let's jump their ass. But little do they know that I can see everything.
Well, not everything, not yet.
Nah, it's true. I can't see what you two lads are doing under the water.
No, I meant emissaries.
Oh, yeah. Soon. So what I was saying was, to minimize risk of loss, we'll hand in everything that we have to the Reaper emissary and then go hunting. You get what I mean?
Yeah, fair enough.
We may as well make as much cash as possible, and because yeah, like I said, minimize risk of loss. So we at least make the money while we got to rank 5 with everything that we picked up, and then we tear them apart like Superman tears apart phone books.
This is okay. Wait, I need to concentrate here.
All good.
So look for. Kind of like, I don't know how to describe them, like graffiti, like glowing graffiti that will give you like solution to like a sequence, like this one here.
I see one up there behind you.
Yeah, that one.
Blameless. That's true.
Now I think that, I already sold one of these. I think we just need to repeat the same pattern but with different switches. Try and find switches that aren't like pulled down. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Here's one. The one is. Oh, wait, what's that?
What is that?
Pulled down. Here is one. Probably here. No. Yeah, that's the exit. That's
somebody the exit. There.
Hey, there we go.
Did you find all the trees are?
Let me see.
You saw our shirt. It's pretty old. Oh man. One down here. Let's have a look see.
Only. Which ones did you find so far? Triangle heart. What is it? Oh no, that's the one that I activated. We need to find another one.
You do, don't you? He crazy. You gotta be gross tonight, don't you?
Lightning.
Dude. Wait, that doesn't make any. No, it makes very little sense, OBS.
Because here is one of these.
Okay. Well, alright! So I almost killed myself by dropping off the crow's nest completely. Good thing I grabbed last second.
Oh, I think I found one.
Oh, where?
The coral looking one.
Mm-hmm.
Where is that one?
I think that's also the one that I activated before.
And the other one is the chain one that's at the top.
If I'm not wrong, there are like two chain ones. One that I activated, the other that's just opened.
It's good.
Yeah, okay, so...
We about halfway.
Yeah, that's one I didn't touch it. Oh, here it is.
The one that I pulled.
No, here it is. Look, here.
What are you doing? Maybe you can use cannons to shoot yourself higher and get a better view around you.
Yeah, here it is.
Yeah. But I'm not the kind of guy that wants to fire instead of a cannon.
Yeah. Pull this one, then the coral one, and then the chain one.
You might have difficulty with sharks. I'm just killing them around the water.
Then the coral one goes like here, down there.
Looks like sharks take 3 shots regardless of what you do.
No, not that one. Here. Here, follow me.
So you have the update card. You can yearn for life to be simple, or you can learn from strife. Do you have the new update card? Yeah.
And then the other.
Oh, thank you.
Chain.
You know what game's got me to improve my shot? Deep Rock Galactic. What got me to improve my accuracy? Yeah, the captain update. Well, everybody's got it. Sorry, man. Our...
Raise our...
Yeah, like, you know, I've got the captaincy update, so now I can name my ship. I've got my own ship, but right now we're using What's-Its-Face.
Yep.
Moon's a ship. Which is Moon's... Here, I think you've hit it. Going back up the crow's nest to have a look around.
Another round of these. So, something opened, I guess.
Sorry.
Oh my god, sirens! Sirens!
Skull Island. I don't think this is Skull Island. I think it's just a skull floating over an island. And that one is where a fort is, where a world event is happening. How'd you go? You find the tree jar?
Working on it.
Kind of being pumped here by sirens.
Yep. Them sirens. Oh, so a vault opens up and then the sirens come out. They're like, "Oi, let's fight!" And then you're like, "Oh shit, gotta fight."
Yep,
and then you start fighting.
Much.
Yeah.
Okay, so this one opened here. don't know which one is this. This is... first one. Nice. And there is a chest here. You can pick it up.
Alright, good. We're gonna hit rank 5, then we're gonna see where everybody is.
And a skull. Here. Here, take the skull.
Oh yeah, I do know Borderlands. They've even got a Borderlands skin for this.
Here.
Used to play Borderlands years ago. Oh, this is getting better.
On the ground. Oh god.
I've got a lot of them, but... A lot of the Borderlands games, but yeah. Oh god, hang on. Sorry guys, I'm just going to make sure these sharks are shooting your day. One shot, then two more shots and it's dead.
Now the other one is Coral. Coral.
Last shot. It's dead.
Coral.
Borderlands 2 is alright. I
Coral should be here, right?
I see the chain.
No, yeah, it's here.
What's up? Borderlands 2 is alright. Tiny Tina's Wonderlands, on the other hand.
Get the last one.
Yeah, there wasn't much I could enjoy. Lads, let me know when you're jumping on board the ship so I can duck down and, you know what I mean. Activate the statue so that when you guys load up, you can start looting immediately. Time saving and all that, you know?
Yeah, I know, but. Wait, something's happening.
It's happening.
Come on.
I think that was lost.
There we go. Finally, water level's rising. Now we get loot.
Hi! You guys might think it looks like I'm running around erratically, but I'm actually keeping an eye on the horizon while I'm moving around.
Where is
the... Because if I don't... In some practice I... Not sure.
Where is the...
statue?
Yeah, the statue. Oh, by the way, can you take care of the sharks or whatever?
Yeah, I'm shooting them from up the top here now.
Not you. Me. Here. Sharks here.
Oh, well, you are!
Oh no.
I don't see sharks.
Oh no. Oh, never mind, they're not sharks. Last time there were sharks. When I was soloing this.
The shark disappeared. Nah, it's too high above the water, that's why.
Yeah. Silence.
Come on. Where'd that shark go? They're gone. Okay. Two shots from the top of the crow's nest and the sniper rifle, and the shark just ran away. Where's your food? There's heaps of food barrels down that way.
Come on.
Ooh, nice track. Somebody killed a siren.
It worked.
Hey, the hell? I think I found another sloop. Not sure if it's a skill. Yeah. It's heading towards us.
Oh.
How far?
How far?
He's, oh shit.
Don't give me nautical miles.
No.
Tell
he's.
I can see him. Are they on
the horizon? At the horizon, yeah.
Okay, just sail away from them.
If I can, yeah, I will. Alright, here we go.
Sail away from them, we'll pick up the loot once we get back. Actually, you know what?
What?
Hero, help him. I can load in the loot here.
Alright.
I've already started sailing away. So do you want a mermaid back to the ship? Or statue back to the ship? Looks like an emissary flag he's carrying too. Once we hit MSU rank 5, we'll be able to see where that guy is. He tried to jump us.
Yeah. They're probably planning.
Whatever you do, Wombat, please let Hiro drive.
Alright. He was near the portal.
Yeah, the portal. You steer for now.
I'm gonna bring it back around. I'm not gonna bring it back around. I'm gonna avoid that rock. Keep going straight. I'll quickly go past that rock. Right. We're almost rank 5. But do you see him?
Yes.
Is he still heading towards us? Yep. At least towards the shrine. It looked like a sloop before. Is it a sloop?
Oh, it's a sloop. I'm going to do a bigger people.
So close to rank 5.
We're a bee's dick away from rank 5.
Wait, who's miles away?
Well, we're miles away from that sloop. He's gone parallel to us.
Wait, did you guys actually dodge them?
I think they turned away and then they faced us. They're turning away again.
Come back around. Oh boy, come on, come on, come on. Because once we get that rank 5, we can then see where he's at on the map at all times. Oh yeah?
He's
following us here, Regan?
Let's see which emissary he is.
Yeah. I think I saw him. Otherwise, he would have been on us.
If we do a U-turn now, heading back towards the vault. If he's persisting, we can take him on by the time Moon gets there.
Yep. All we need him is just to hand in that last treasure, and he'll come on. We'll take that guy on, and then we'll decide what we want to do with treasure and all that stuff from there.
Full left.
The mermaid is full, but there's still more treasure.
If we get to the shrine, we might be able to release it, and you can refill it. Will that work?
Yeah, it will.
Fantastic.
But we need to see if he's coming towards us.
But don't approach the mermaid with the ship, because if you approach it with the ship, she'll just fuck off.
Gotcha.
Yeah, you have to, like, actually swim towards her. Okay, I've got all of the loot here.
Oh, yeah. It should be important to note that sloop had its lamps all turned on as well.
Okay. I'll just do another check if I missed something, because we are literally, look how close we are from the rank 5.
Mm-hmm.
All straighten her out. Keep her straight. We'll be approaching the vault for the shrine.
Got it.
They seem to be sitting still with full sail. I'm assuming they're anchored.
Yeah, they're anchored. And they've got their lights on. Why would just be anchored? I don't think they're as good as, you know, they look.
Yeah.
What we'll do, I'll keep the sails on. Hero, you'll jump off and activate the mermaid. I'll swing back around.
No, but you jump off and activate the mermaid.
Alright.
I trust the hero more when it comes to the wheel.
Alright. You know what, to be honest, after the display he pulled the other night when we were all on, yeah, I'm gonna have to say, in this specific situation, yes. And in most other situations. That's me.
I'll sail up front.
With the front?
Yep.
You got
actually,
it.
Actually, probably fully will sail up front.
Alright. Alright, I got it. I'm jumping in. Okay. I'm releasing the treasure now.
Pulling sails.
Okay, I am putting more treasure here. Okay, that should be it. I am getting back to the ship.
Alright. Thinking.
See, there's a lot of stuff here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy, yeah, get me closer, please.
Got it!
Behind
don't
us.
Don't know the
right?
Power of the dark side.
Is he behind us, the gold hoarder?
Oh, there's a sloop behind us doing a fort.
Alright. That's probably...
Okay, just unload. Like, definitely unload all of this stuff.
Check for the other one.
Okay, after this we're going to Reaper's Hideaway. Dump all the treasures so we reduce risk. And then go hunting. Sound fair?
They're mm-hmm. right next to each other, essentially. 3 yeah. nautical miles apart.
Alright, so what we don't want to do is we don't want to attract unwanted attention. So we've got to pick out ships as well when we've done handing everything in and aren't close to each other. Sound fair? Because now that we have the target on our backs and they have a target on theirs, there's a chance they could ally with each other.
Mm-hmm.
And then we could just eat heaping spoonfuls of shit. So... I think that's everything, fam.
No. There's more in the mermaid.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, can you keep an eye on the map, hero?
Yeah, I'm keeping an eye. Oh, there's a third emissary now, all the way in the bottom right corner.
Oh yeah.
Now that's everything.
Uh-huh.
Now let me see this beauty.
I'll pull that.
Oh, so
down.
We see ships, but we don't see which kind of emissary are they running. Ah.
I suppose that's fair.
Southeast.
Still glorious. We can see them.
Yep. Southeast.
We're heading to Reapers, are we?
Yeah, Reapers. Where is the Reapers?
I've marked Reapers on the map with a big circle, so it's easy to find.
There is one emissary near Reapers, so I suggest going southwest around. Southwest.
Done dropping all the treasure down. I want to see that map. I'm gonna make a killing right now.
Honestly.
So many skulls and gems.
Especially selling all of that to Reaper.
Mm-hmm. I do want to get our Reaper's rank up as well for the end of season so that we can, you know, get the aesthetics for him.
How is the wind?
No, I think it can be
wind's fine.
Disconnected, we can head directly southeast.
Well, to be fair, if you jump on and you see a rank 5 Reaper emissary, you'd wanna...
We can't, because it's a... what's it called? A skeleton ship. Skeleton fleet. Fight. Yeah.
Let's not deal with that.
Right, we can probably circumvent that. Alright, the other emissary is finally on the moon at the fortress.
So you said to head southeast?
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's gonna be a pretty long drive.
Alright.
Sails in front. Sails in front.
Oh, coming. Yeah, that'll do.
Actually, don't brigantines move faster than crosswind on angle sails?
Yeah, but when you have when you're straight against the wind, it doesn't matter.
Oh, I thought that was only for sloops and galleons.
No, like all players, all ships get the like speed boost. It's just that since the sloop is has lead like.
It feels like it has more.
Yeah, pretty much.
You probably turn enough to the left in order to get some benefit from the sails.
I would, but look what's on the left.
How close is it?
Pretty close. It's around those rocks there.
In a bit of lag, aren't I?
Just a bit.
Yeah. There's an unmarked ship to our right. It's going away from us.
Yeah, now we are the bullies.
Yeah.
But it feels so good.
It really does. So there's, yeah, two emissaries in the map. It looks like the closer we get to one direction, they try to pull away from us. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, when you go around that island, it'll be, southeast directly. So, we just get coming up to Cannon Cove. So that's where you want to go.
Jesus, it takes like 10 seconds to interact with the cannon.
Oh yeah, you're copping it too.
Yeah,
What happened, man? See if the servers, you know what, I think it's because of the captaincy update, more people are jumping on, so they're working harder. Alright.
I don't know, like, it's really weird.
It used to be, and Moon will tell you, because where Moon is in Croatia, where I am, we didn't used to have this lag discrepancy we were playing earlier on. It's only in the last week and a half, 2 weeks.
Last update. Yeah, last update.
Wow, that was the most elite shot. I tried to shoot myself 15 seconds ago.
Brother, I didn't even hear it go off.
Yeah. Maybe that's how we stealth attacks.
Can you imagine?
If this all's over.
Oh, what an exploit that would be if that was a thing. Okay.
I mean, I know how you can disconnect someone non-stop.
I think I saw... ship. Player ship.
Yeah, he's now heading... He's heading, looks like it's coming towards us. I'm looking on the map, he's an emissary flag. But he's turning it all the way around. Is he though? Let's keep looking. No, it looks like they're going to try and come towards us at Reapers.
And a captain's chest.
Hang on, I'm watching them.
Okay, why did you shoot yourself out of the cannon, by the way?
I mean,
we need you here.
Maybe. I'm looking at the ship on the map. Now he's turning all the way around.
Wait, what ship are you talking about?
It's to the north, northeast of you. He's like flying an emissary flag.
Oh, I was talking about southeast.
Southeast? There's nothing there. Let me look at southeast.
And back
compass. Southeast. So dead ahead of us.
Yeah, no, it was a Skelly Galleon.
Oh, I'm good. See that ship? He was looking at us directly and then he turned all the way around. So he's at Daggertooth. I think what they're doing is they're sailing around the island, dropping things off, hoping that we won't come and attack. So they're preparing to leave.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Probably. Yeah. I guess we can start bringing things on deck.
I like your thinking. I'm gonna bring him a little bit closer than the cannonball crates. So
I don't see Reaper's hideout here.
Now we're getting close. We're passing Twin Groves. I'll tell you. So after we pass Twin Groves, it's dead ahead.
Oh, it is.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
The waters will turn black soon.
Yeah, right in front of us.
Yeah, dead ahead. Firework. I'm gonna load the fireworks into this crate. Unless you have already done that. You have. You did. Alright, that's fine. Fireworks crate comes up. I'll raise the... You ready to raise the rear sail with you?
Other one.
It's not letting me do it.
Not the front one, not the front one, other rope.
Oh, that's why I wasn't letting me do it. Because you were on it. The lag, my guy, the lag.
Now you see, now you see how it was on my end last time.
But for you, it must have been completely unplayable. Like, I could still play this and be okay, but you were eating shit hard last night. Not last, but the night before.
Yeah, at one point I actually got ping of 1,000.
I wonder if it's because maybe we're in your regional server.
But that's the thing, it never used to do that. Like even when Moon jumped onto my server, smooth.
Just maybe it's just the captaincy update.
I think so too, because it really started happening recently. You can even ask Dissolus, he'll tell you the same thing.
Okay, start raising the front sail one, but...
Alright.
Completely.
I am trying. There we go.
Oh,
All right, I'll keep bringing stuff up to the top of the deck.
Drop the sail a bit, the front one.
Okay, you got it.
I will just. I just wanted it to completely up so we don't actually crash. Drop it. Yeah. No, not completely, just halfway.
That's alright, I'm bringing it. Right here?
Yeah, something like that.
Alright. Keep bringing all this stuff up. We find a rowboat. I don't think there's one on the island today.
I'll give it a quick scan. We're in luck.
Oh, we got one?
I hope so. Oh, half a moon one would be good.
Well, like the other night. That'd be fantastic. This is a massive haul, my men.
Okay.
I'm gonna... Actually, you know what? I'm gonna check
Raise the sail.
Raising it. I'm gonna check the map real quick after this. Just to make sure nobody starts coming towards us.
Yeah.
No one from down south. No one from north. Yeah, everybody's like looking away like they don't know what's going on. They're like... I see nothing. They're doing a Hogan's Hero Schultz.
You can drop anchor here.
Alright. Dropping anchor. Raising sails?
Raise it. Raise the anchor.
Gotcha.
No luck
in the rowboat. Look at the eating shit. Doing some bounty hunting in Elite Dangerous. The AI decided to just turn around. Boost right into you. Oh my god. Again. When the enemy eye was like, you know what? Today is the day. It went full Pearl Harbor. That's so bad. I shouldn't have said that. Oh, I see what you're doing. Dude, we got a lot of gems. We're gonna make a lot of money. Those Siren's Caves, man. Oh! Reaper's Chest sold for... Nice. That's a lot of doubloons. Yeah, that's already a good start. Big storage crate there.
I'm gonna hop in us in a bit.
No, don't.
Hang on, not yet. He's got it in a spot that he needs, he wants it, he prefers. There we go, just drop that. One smack bam and no shields and no 50% hull. Well, they blew up. Oh my gosh. But with that, you have to go get that shit repaired. That would bother me to no end.
Raise the sail completely. Raise the sail now.
Got it. Up, done. Coral captain's. Ooh, yeah, we're gonna be good. We're gonna be financially well off in this at this point. We're not gonna bother with getting a key for the ashen chest. By the way, we're just gonna sell it straight up.
Nah.
And we've got the logbook. You know what? I'm just gonna go and hand the logbook in now. For this guy who sunk his ship at sea for like no reason. That's why I don't want to sink the ship at sea, guys, these anymore. If I've got a captain ship up. Because. It gives other people a chance to pick it up.
I'm gonna start doing treasures.
Alright. With the little treasures. By the way, you parked this ship perfectly, Moon. I couldn't be prouder. That's so good. Anything broken inventory focus for the captain's logbook. Oh, we got a deed as well. Yeah, this is good.
See how much ashen chest gives us.
How many doubloons? Chest of ancient tributes. Alright, just got.
Oh, yeah, let's see the ancient tributes.
Right, here we go. That sold for. Wow. 7,000 something. I didn't bother with the matches then. But it was money! It sold for money. Alright. That one isn't open. That's good. Disconnected. Oh no.
There we go.
Oh, it says you've left the crew.
Yeah, I'll be able to rejoin shortly.
Okay. I don't know if then
we have
money.
To wait for him. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm financially well off, just like that.
Alright, well, we've got the permission.
Oh. Okay.
I'm not gonna argue with him. Especially the longer we hang around here, the bigger a target we be. Actually, you know what? That's a good point. I'm gonna check the map. Anyone heading our way? Probably not. Okay. Here we go. Actually, we're getting a lot of points for Reaper Emissary, by the way. We might get some Reaper loot. When the season ends. You know? Like Reaper designs and stuff. Whoa. This is a track. Coral Captain's chest.
Setting sail.
Hey?
Setting sail now.
Oh, nice. Finally back in septuple digits, guys.
This is our biggest, best haul yet, in like, what, 2 hours?
I know, very solid. Commendation unlocked, grade 1, stolen secrets.
Hearing money noises. Should we get a cave now?
Oh yeah. On this back. Track. Oh, fact. Do we have any more little trinkets and items? Just making sure.
Yeah, there's a couple.
There's a couple, I'm coming back with the treasure chest. Skull. Hateful coral skull. See any more little skulls and shit? I don't see any more, do you? Any more tiny trinkets?
Check if we missed anything below deck.
I'm checking now. Storage crate. We did. A treasure chest. Yeah. There we go. We're making a bringing a killing.
Sell the fireworks crate.
Mm-hmm.
So are we still playing? Are we hunting or?
I'd like to at least hunt because we've still got a few, a lot more to go. Alright, so we're not going to drop the emissary flag, we're just going to go hunting, and if we win, take a flag with us, and we hand it in. If we lose, all we lose is the emissary flag and that's it. Make sense?
Mm-hmm.
We've already made a lot of money, so I think that works out. We've got to get our practice in, am I right?
At this point, we've already profited enough, the flag's just a bonus now.
Oh yeah.
There's never enough profit.
Yeah, exactly. Okay.
Probably sell that treasure chest after it's empty.
Mm-hmm. But everything we need. Okay. We're at 200,000 now. All right. Is that everything?
Nope. Still trying chests.
Oh, the empty chests?
Yep.
I might have the last one. Okay. Got everything?
Yep. I am back at 500,000.
Alright, and I'm back at 200k. Alright, so the guy at Daggerpost logged off.
How much did we
There's only one emissary left.
It's fine. Let's hit them with everything that we have.
Alright, I'll keep an eye on it. For now, their heading is
Southeast.
Yep.
Okay, front sail down. Halfway. Yeah,
Alright, everybody, it's time to go hunting. I think you know where they're headed to. Okay, they're just passing Ancient Spire Outpost.
Because front cell completely down.
Coming up.
And
it is? Okay, good.
This one.
Okay. Okay, let's have a look. So when you can, the heading will be directly southeast.
Oh, southeast. Okay.
Yep. Because there's nobody else closer. Everybody else logged off or swapped servers when they saw us. Hit rank 5. Checking the map. They're slowing down around Ancient Spire, and they're headed directly into Ancient Spire.
How far are we from them?
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. About 12 nautical miles.
Oh jeez,
fuck. I forget, Rig is the one of the fastest ships.
We have good wind, yeah.
Yeah. So if you have a look at the map now, you'll see what I mean.
Look at this speed.
Mm-hmm. Here, if you have a look at the map, you'll see what we're talking about. Are you even here?
Yeah, I'm still here. I'm in the crow's nest.
Ah, right. You're trying to see if you can get a view of them.
Of anything, really. Deep sloops.
Dodge Castaway Isle. And then re-point to southeast when you can.
Trying to make use of the wind.
No, that's reasonable. We want to get there as quickly as possible before they panic, drop their guts. But the fact that they're at Ancient Spire could mean one of two things. Either they're handing in. Oh no, wait. I think the ship's moving into the island now. That's gonna bother me if they sink themselves on purpose.
They might be doing an emergency beach with everything on the prow, and they're just ditching everything as they crash.
Yeah, probably right. We are getting there.
I mean,
quick.
Look, we don't need their loot. We just need the flag anyway. So,
yeah.
They forget to. They sink their ship and forget to flag it and drop their flag. That's the end of that. It kind of just looks like they're bouncing on and off. You get me? If they're doing an emergency resupply...
How far are we from them?
Currently 4 nautical miles.
Oh, so pretty close.
Yep. Let me check that. We pass the island in front of us, they're on the other side of the next one.
Okay. Wait, why are you turning?
No, I was just double checking. I think my vision is a bit off on this. It looks like it's fine.
They're anchored. They're anchored. They're just basically not.
Yeah.
Oh, you wait. Oh, my God. Oh my God! Can you imagine our ship just appearing?
Hello.
Out of nowhere. looking like this.
Okay, oh, a new emissary spawned behind us, a sanctuary outpost.
Oh, love it.
Uh-huh.
It's grade 1, so...
Yeah. I That's the one we want. We want to go to Ancient Spire because he could be at a higher grade. Oops, Solo. The Ford's firing at us. I can hear it.
Sure is.
You're trying to shoot the cannonball off course, you maniac?
Yes.
That's not how bullets and cannonballs work.
Is this the outpost? Like,
yeah,
dead
front, dead front. The outpost is dead in front.
It's behind that, oh yeah, hang on. Let me check the map. You want to point it a little bit, slightly more to the east, but just by Bee's Dick, and you'll see the outpost.
I see them.
Oh, good.
Yep, I see them. I'm gonna go through these rocks here.
I see what you're doing.
Hero, get down here. I'm gonna need all of you.
All right. Mm-hmm.
On main deck. All hands on deck.
Ready on the sails.
Mm-hmm. Aye, aye.
Don't mess with the sails. Just be ready here.
Yep.
You know, load cannons, prepare to fight, get food, wood.
Already prepared.
Actually, yeah, make sure all cannons are loaded so you can get 11 shots off.
I'm gonna keep checking if they're persisting. Yep, they haven't changed.
The cannons.
Yeah, they should be right ahead of us.
Correct, correctly.
They might be the Sovereign.
La Planche Curie, captained by Mitch 3061. At least we know it's a player in brief.
Oh, hang on. Let me, let's switch to the blunderbuss, guys.
Oh, yeah. Good call.
Their cells are up, too.
Ooh, what do you think, guys? Should...
Yeah, rank 5 gold holders. They're docked. We can't waste any time. Let's just pack them.
Yeah. Really can't.
And their captain as well. They are. Ship is called the La Blanche Porie. Alright, I'm sorry, but that's going down.
And you'll have perfect angle for them.
Aye, aye. Oh, they're dropping their flags. Starting to move.
You mean sails?
Yep, sails, sorry. Hard to write.
Should we adjust our sails?
Nah.
Already did.
Dude, they've already started to open fire at us.
And we got angle.
Oh dear, good. Oh, race.
Yeah, hang on. Hit him.
Oh, they anchored us.
Oh, they got us good.
Us.
They got us set up. We're drugged. We got the grog ball on us. They got us good.
They got everything on us.
Yeah.
Border. Cover me. Where is he?
He's on the tip. He's on the very, very tip. Blunderbombing himself.
Yeah, he got me good. I'm dead.
PvP god I was worried about.
Yeah, that was it. But look, honestly guys, like that was the whole purpose of this, right?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, we gotta get to practice and we gotta see what they're doing right, what we're doing wrong. I think they were baiting us, but I think they knew we were coming. And they were waiting to drop the flag.
They probably saw we came in straight on.
Yeah. That's fair. Did we all die?
Yeah.
Alright. We just gifted them a Reaper Emissary flag, but that's okay. Yeah, because we got a lot of money from
that. We're still alive.
Oh, we are.
Shit.
Getting hit.
I distracted him. I got a couple of hits on him, but he scored it. Blunderbuss.
Got him. I just shot him with a blunderbuss and he shot me, but I died first. I must have missed him. Yeah, he's much better. They're much better at this than we are. Our ship's going down. You can see the water hitting the top deck.
Just focus on the buttons if you can.
Yeah. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Alright, what have we got? Are we all dead?
Uh-huh.
Yep, and the ship's gone down. Because I can't hear anything. This is an example of going into battle with nothing to lose and not feeling as shitty about it. If we jumped in there with all of our shit and got dumped...
Oof.
Yeah, that would have been a nightmare. Hey, Moon. Don't you reckon? Ship sunk. MSU status
hey,
lost.
Come over.
That's all right. You get a brand new ship, Moon. But it still has all the holes in it. That's weird.
Yep, it's Captain's ship.
Yep. Overall, Hero and Moon, I think we did well with the haul tonight. We made a lot of our money. But we definitely PvP practice.
I mean, you wanted the gold haul to be for Friday night, and I think we made pretty good profits tonight.
Yeah. But smashing the gold with the Emissary on Friday with Athena's, I think we'll make more than what we made tonight.
Oh, absolutely.
You reckon, Moon?
Yeah,
that's
fair. I'll definitely
be watching for sure. Oh, yeah, I know. you gotta. Did you have family on Friday, don't you?
Yeah, I always visit my mum on Fridays.
That seems like a reasonable approach to take. Alright, is that everything? You know, there is one thing we should do before we go.
Oh.
Shitface music? Oi! That was not what I was having in mind.
Oi!
Let's see what's going on. Where are you? Oi, you. Ah, I didn't even get a chance to throw it. You moited me. Oh boy. I was like, let's get drunk. And drunk karaoke. And then Mrs. wants drunk karaoke. And then we've just thrown blunderbombs at each other. And by we've thrown blunderbombs at each other, I mean you clowns threw it at me. It looks like Hero won that round. Start a fresh somewhere new. Why would you scuttle your ship if you got all that treasure on it? You're just giving away free treasure. Oh, you can vote to scuttle.
Come over here. I have a.
Here we go. Might have set the ship on fire. I thought I got blunder bombs instead of got fire bombs. Just get this real quick. Just gonna grab one of these.
Back to our ship.
Oh, where you went? Moon, by the way, your ship's on fire. Just so you know.
Uh huh.
Yeah. I've got one more for Hero. Jesus, where'd he go? Mate, he went on the other side of the island. Are you serious?
I cleared the
island. Come on. You know those guys that sunk us? They're going to be mad disappointed to find we had nothing on board except that flag.
Still
good. Oh, no, it's gone. I wasted it.
Flag.
Ah, well. Yeah, so they'll get maybe... But they can only sell that at Reapers, and they don't have the right Emissary status for it. So they'll only get maybe...
15k.
15? No, probably, yeah, anywhere between, between 8 and 15. Alright, let's get boozed up. Oh, hang on, let me, fill up my tank, kid. Oh, that ship, alright, how many drinks do we want? 5? Let's go to the pub and get drunk. One.
So, what would you like to try?
2. Oh, here we go.
Grog is pouring nicely.
3. Oh, here we go. 4. Where's Moon?
Probably stopping his ship from burning and crying.
Yeah, you're probably right. But we just, Tess, no, come back, Tess! Get her up one more time.
Free one. You just got a free ship again if you just let it down.
No, his ship is proper on fire. He hasn't been putting the fire out. He's been letting it burn.
Alright, that's our mission. We save it. We save the ship drunk.
This is I come and just save your ship. I can't. Wow, this is a.
I'm in the water.
It's my vomit to save you. I'm putting out the fire. I'm busy.
He's trying to set it on fire.
I'm just coming. I'm coming. There's a water predicament. I'm just. How are you doing, Moon? Okay. Okay, the fire's gone. We can separate. I'm gonna play the accordion. This we go. Oh, you play the accordion? Okay, I'll play the hurdle girdle. There we go. This is good. We are a good band of people. Oh, I'm sobering up now. There we go. I was lubricated with alcohol. That's nice. And no, I want more alcohol. No more alcohol. I think we're an alcoholic. Alright, guys. That's it for me for this evening. Moon and Hero, thank you so much for joining me. And everybody else who's been watching me on stream tonight. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that follow button. But more importantly, Pretzel Rocks is the streaming service that I'm using at the minute. Pretzel Rocks is where you stream music from for your streams, live streams, or even when you're playing games in the background and you just don't want to hear the game's music, or the other way around. In any case, get your hands on it. Follow the instructions in the chat window. Also, if you're already following me but aren't following me in Discord, here's the details for it. So you're a little good. I'm just kidding. This is great. Now, I think that's it for me. Tomorrow, I am back on World of Warcraft. The pre-patch, I think, is getting downloaded and is released tomorrow, where I will be returning as an unholy death knight. Considering still between necromancy, hemomancy, and cryomancy, so blood, unholy, or frost. But we'll see how the game travels tomorrow. I think I'll make my decision as soon as I log back in. Anyway, guys, that's it from me. I'm Iron Wombat. This is Iron Wombat Gaming saying, remember, it's a bee's dick between death and glory. See ya.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow and subscribe for more content. See you next time.
see the end, but now.